A relatively new drug is hitting Ontario streets. It's called Shatter, and it gives users a much more powerful high.
The drug is a derivative of marijuana, and as Michelle Chung explains, the process to make it can be highly explosive.